Fanya nini?
How dare you cheat on me, Napita?
Kwani umeona nini?
Is this any texts?
Texts gani hizo?
You are good in bed, ne? Uko hapa, oh, I am pure for you. Nando hizi texts ninaona. Wewe Napita, my best friend. Leila, hii weekend ndo tulikuwa tu twende. Tulikuwa tuende kwa mamako.
Stano hiyo tunachatu kama beshte.
Mabeshte good in.
Hi, Sasan. Now, Liza, can I get a three-bedroom house around? Just a three-bedroom house, peke yake. Sina ubaya. Actually, tuko na adi kamera ya kudocument. Yeah? Kindly. No, I have a camera, guys. Come on. Yeah, that's where I was coming to. So, mimi naitwa Stano. I usually document real estate documentaries. Sana sana nashana na manyumba. Watu wenye wanataka kurent, they rent through me. And I have seen the area. She looked good. Na ningependa.
Thank you, sir. We are actually heading for a date.
I know maybe you have a phobia for camera, but that should not be an issue. Mm-hmm. Because actually what you are doing is not a bad thing. Mm. And actually, as I can see you guys, Munakapoa, I think you guys can help us. We are good people. We are actually looking for marketers.
Who are the people?
You guys look good.
Who are the people?
The viewers, the watchers. We are actually on all social media platforms. Be it YouTube, Facebook, TikTok, everywhere.
I'm Instagram. Asking who are you because you're saying me.
Just with the group. The people you can see. Oh, it's called Pasta Show. Oh. Yeah, Pasta Show. We are not in all social media platforms. Mm-hmm. Mostly what we do is documenting real estates. Okay. Yeah, and then we get clients from there and we are good to go. So for today, I was just interested in this area and I decided I will just pick random people. Mm-hmm. They just tell me about the area so that even the viewer mm-hmm. can understand the property or the area, how it looks like. I don't know if you guys can mind. We have a talk for a minute. Kind of. And actually we are paying for it.
Yeah, it's not free. Take because time.
Randomly, it usually takes around 5 minutes only.
Five minutes.
Yeah.
So we have
then,
5 minutes.
Yeah, and actually, we are going to pay for every minute you guys spend with us. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So that's the good thing about it.
See, we can do it 5 minutes, then we go.
Yeah. It's a good thing. You can actually have a look at it in social media platforms. You will see me actually, personally, and I know you will love it.
Okay.
Yeah. So can I have a good shot from there, kindly? Right? Oh, so I'm Stano. I'm the host. This is an idea that we came up. We came up with. Where are we good? Hapo, eh? Ato wako sawa? Naomba msonge hivi kidogo. Hapo. So I think, can I just mic you up? So, okay. As I've just told you, mm-hmm. we usually document real estate. And actually right now we are looking for partners, especially in part of marketing. Mm-hmm. We are looking for a group. You know, in real estate, mostly the clients are these people who are married, mm-hmm. the people who have families. Mm-hmm. Those are the majority clients, right?
Okay.
So, as we are looking for clients, we don't want these celebrity status. Mm-hmm. Oh, like the people who are advertising our brands are celebrities. No, we don't want that. Mm-hmm. We want people who are in marriage or people who are dating. Mm-hmm. People we can trust with our brand. You understand?
I understand, sir.
Yeah, and I just spotted you guys from there.
Okay.
And I think you guys can be up to this task, right?
Maybe.
Have you guys been ever interested in marketing?
Maybe she has. Mm-hmm. Personally, I'm in marketing.
Oh, you're already in marketing?
Yeah.
I think I'm actually with the best person.
Okay.
Yeah, so you guys are an item?
We are heading to that step.
Oh.
We are courting, dating.
Ah, good, soon, good, good.
Soon to. Actually, this weekend, I was supposed to go. I'm supposed to go see her parents.
Ah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
So we are on that stage.
Oh, you guys look good.
Thank you.
So for how long have you guys been... in courtship?
It's been 2 years now down the line. Wow. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Dated, campus, finished campus. Now we are here.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you guys live together? It's just you're just hooking up.
Actually, I've just picked her from around here. We just stay within. So I just picked her. We are heading somewhere to take a dinner, something like that. Yeah.
Wow. You guys, by the way, look good. And I appreciate the fact that you guys are actually what we are looking for.
Okay.
So, I wouldn't mind even if you can get to know where you guys met, you know. How guys cope up with the courtship issues, you know. But before that, let me also mic her up.
Okay.
So that she can also tell me her name.
Mm-hmm.
So what's your name? I'm Stano myself.
My name is Leila.
Oh, Leila.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Wow. And you, baby?
I'm your namesake.
Oh, you're also Stano?
Yeah, I'm Stan.
Wow.
Your namesake, yes. Uh-huh. I'm from KCA.
Oh.
She's from KU.
Oh.
We met somewhere just in the a rally.
Oh.
Yeah, in a science congress and such things.
Oh.
So I was around KU, sporting, freelancing, then
you bounced to this beautiful baby girl.
Yep.
I just love her dimples, by the way.
Oh, I usually tell her.
Yeah,
I tell her
you
I will.
You must have seen it.
Yeah, I told her that I will love her from having dimples till they become wrinkles.
Wow. How did you, like, I definitely know our girls are not cheap.
Yeah.
You can never just approach a girl and then from wherever she just agrees to your call.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes they are stubborn, right?
Yeah, very stubborn.
How did she agree, like, say yes to your request that she can be your girlfriend?
It wasn't easy. I'm telling you, it wasn't easy. She's a hard to get. Imagine campus for years.
Yeah.
I started making moves when I was in third year.
Oh.
By then she was in second year. Kuna mademu wengi lakini mimi niliona huyu.
You must be so patient.
Tuseme ukitaka kitu. Hadi unaona venye unafanya real estate. Ukitaka kitu na unaona huyu mjama wa market. You're in marketing, you know when you see a potential customer, you stay there until you are able to persuade the person.
Yeah.
The person gets convicted and enters into sales.
Yeah.
That is how I did it.
Wow. I think she's an introvert, right?
She is very introverted, but around me only when I'm the only audience she has that she can stay free. But outside the audience, she's introverted.
What do you love much about Stano?
He's cute, if you can see.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my.
Mm-hmm. I love his hairstyle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm. Wow.
Yes.
Wow. Definitely, I know there's something you don't like about him, right?
Not really.
Really? You said you hate my cooking.
He's not a good chef.
Kuna pali pengine tu. Ndana, lakini atajifunza tu.
Pole. Lakini si utamfunza.
It will take time.
So, most relationships don't mature to marriages.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think this one is gonna mature up?
I asked her the same question. Might we start with her answer first?
Yeah.
Nimekuuliza tu the same question tukikuja tu nimekuuliza swali tu the same ulikuwa unijibu before tupatane na yeye ulikosemea
kwa hiyo tunasemanga before upatane na wako
lazima
utachumchum chura mengi sana.
Mm-hmm.
So is he one of the churas you will have to kiss before getting your real man?
Yes.
Oh. What? What? Mimi ni chura.
Nimesema
mimi ni cute.
Hapana.
Really?
Hapana, sivyo.
Ama hujapata hiyo swali?
Sivyo. Sivyo.
Okay.
Umepata swali yangu?
You can ask.
Ujipata?
Unaweza rudia.
Nasema, you will have to kiss so many frogs before you get a real man.
Mm-hmm.
Also him, he'll have to kiss so many frogs before he gets now the wife he needs, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I was asking you, is he one of the frogs you'll have to kiss before you can step up to your real man?
No.
Oh.
Mm. Ah, okay.
That's refreshing.
Yeah?
That's refreshing.
Yeah, by the way, it's good. But I wish you guys all the best.
Thank you.
So, because I need to meet you guys and also so they can even take your contacts, so that we can arrange on the day you guys are coming, we think of maybe having a contract, and also thinking of how we're going to do the marketing part. We have a segment in our show where usually loves, because you know, we're saying these are real estate company, and we usually don't want to fail, especially in the part of we found marketers, but all of a sudden marketers are starting to inconvenience us. Reason being, these people are mekosana. You understand? So to do away with that part, we usually love from the word go we met them. We confirm, are these guys loyal to each other? Period. If they are not, the job is gone. If you guys are loyal to each other, that's why we are not going for celebrities. We want real people. Real people who are not faking it, you know? Yeah. So if you guys are loyal to each other, we can proceed. I give you a date when you are coming to our offices. You talk to the management. And also for the management also to be convinced well enough that you guys are what the company is looking for. You know?
Yeah.
And you guys, we prove you guys are loyal to each other.
Well,
are you okay?
I'm
and actually,
okay.
We are going to do it in a very funny way. It's you who is going to look, is she loyal, is Leda loyal to you? And also she also do the same, right? In a minute's time and we are done.
Okay, so how do you do it?
I think we are going to do it this way. Unaguzanga simu yake?
No.
No. Yes. Kwa nini? Una feeling insecure?
Yes.
Taki kujiletea depression?
Uh-huh.
So leo nataka nikupe that opportunity. Ushike simu yake na yeye ashike yako. Ni sawa?
Yeah. Okay.
Haraka tu, very fast. So, kama iko na password, mtolee password, then you go ahead, si ndio?
Nah.
Mtolee password.
Nampatia.
Mpe.
Yeah.
So, I think you can just hear. Kuje uone anaongea na nani. Hata ungeangalia na huko, ndio you have your privacy. Hata angalia na huko ndio the peer you have your privacy. Just come back check everything. Usiwa wape, si ndio? Leila amesema simu ya Stano haguzangi. Ukiona chochote unasema, si ndio? Angalia tu vizuri. Vizuri tu.
Ni Peter ni best yao. Guy. Undemana nchitu. Huyu demana nchitu. Uni Peter ni best yao. Anaweza nifanyia aje na anajua tulikuwa. Ona hadi anamwambia vile anampenda. Sijui venye walikuwa naye hadi anamiss.
Hebu hadi. I noticed from the last time you to meet nikaona venye ananiangalia. So you know, definitely.
What is this?
Kidogo tu.
Ini nini?
Kidogo tu, one minute nisome hizi. Yeah, I noticed kwanza especially venye tulikuwa kwa canteen, but singesema, hope you two are interested in me. Definitely, yes. Because for me, I know we don't have a future with Stan. That's for real. Mi nataka mwanaume mwenye, nita feel settled. Kamwambia, kwanza especially, I appreciate the part that I saw you're also perfect. You're also perfect in bed. Yeah, I'm going to hear. Shika mic.
Unaweza nifanyaje hivi?
Nimefanya nini?
How dare you cheat on me na Peter?
Kwani umeona nini?
Is this in the texts?
texts gani hizo?
You are good in bed. Mko hapa, oh, I am pure for you. Na ndo hizi text ninaona. Wewe napita. My best friend. Leila, hii weekend ndo tulikuwa tu. Twende. Tulikuwa tuende kwa mamako.
Stano, hiyo tuna chatu kama beshte.
My beshte, good in bed. I need you, sijui I miss you. What are these? What are these? I'm sure hapa kuna photos. Uli delete.
Azi. Izo ni tu mambo za simu.
Mambo za simu kitu gani?
Izo ni mambo na simu.
Hii simu, nando maana nashindwa na kuita date, tukuje hii time, na unaniambia uko busy. Kumbe uko busy uki make out na ujama. Uko busy una make out na ujama.
I've never date that man.
Stupid. I can't believe you did this. I just can't believe it. You know what? We are done.
Please.
We are done.
Please.
We are done. How dare you do this? How dare you do this? I trusted you. Nimekutrust, ani. Nimekutrust. Adi, imefika hii point. Mimi nataka kuko.
Stano, please. Please.
Please. I just can't do this.
Please.
Wewe director watapigana. Hao watapigana bana. Hey, cheki kama ameshika. Hey, jiji. Hebu niangalie hiyo kitu.